So it's 28 degrees out, and I've got the defroster on, the heated seat, the heated steering wheel, and air blowing toward me, my feet. So let's see what this does to power consumption. It's 156 right now. And I will say the defroster works great. I just stop before I go out on the highway. But let's see what happens. Have a great day, everybody.